हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू संजीव कपूर खजाना। माय नेम इज सिद्धार्थ एंड टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू मेक स्टीम पॉमफ्रेट विद लेमन ग्रास। पॉमफ्रेट हेड्स रिमूव्ड एंड क्लीन्ड, लेमन ग्रास, सॉल्ट, लेमन जूस, सेलेरी, स्प्रिंग अनियन बल्ब्स, ग्रीन चिलीज, जिंजर, फ्रेश कोरिएंडर, बे लीफ, गार्लिक क्लोव्स, light soy sauce, lemon zest, carrots cut into julians, honey, sesame seeds. So let's start with the recipe. First of all, we'll season the fish with some salt and lemon juice. Here goes the lemon juice. Now I'll keep this aside. Now it's time to make the second marination. So for that, I'll be requiring celery and lemongrass. I'll roughly chop them, and here I have spring onion bulbs. Just roughly chop the spring onion bulbs. Here I have some green chilies and ginger. We will blend it, so you just need to chop them roughly. So now this goes into the blending jar. Now along with this, we'll add some fresh coriander, some bay leaf, garlic, light soy sauce, lemon juice, some lemon zest, bit of salt and some water, and we'll grind this to a smooth paste. Now here's the marination. Marinate the fish. So after applying the marination, we need to rest it at least for half an hour. So here I have kept basket for steaming, and now I'll place the fish into the basket and let this cook for 7 to 8 minutes. Now till the time fish is getting cooked, let's prepare a simple salad. So for that, here I have some carrot julians with me. Now to this, we'll add some lemon juice, some salt, honey, and some sesame seeds. Give this a mix. Now till the time fish is getting cooked, here's our salad on our plate. Now here, as you can see, fish is properly cooked. I'll directly place them on a serving plate. Please do try this yummy recipe and let me know how it turns. I know you like our videos, so hit the subscribe button. Stay connected. Happy cooking.